100k packs are a rare occasion on FIFA Ultimate Team, normally only released in Team of the Year events or high rated Team of the Weeks. What is the reason for this, you may ask? EA should release these all the time, as it would result in a large increase in revenue. Although this is correct, the answer to this question is the result of a great market crash beyond the limitations of human imagination. Once predicted in famous prophecies, set to put Cristiano Ronaldo at discard value in the Ultimate Team market, therefore ruining the whole point of opening these mass packs, losing revenue for EA in the long run. Market crashes occur because people receive more quantity of players than the average amount. Increasing the quality of any item reduces the price, as it is found as less rare. With all this in mind, we can conclude that 100k packs give a huge chance and increase in finding a rare or Team of the Season player. The high chance of a Team of the Season player, combined with my abnormal pack luck, to which humans would consider as unthinkable, would shock the nation. One can only imagine how many rare or Team of the Season players can one receive in 100k packs with this great and abnormal pack luck? 2? 3? Maybe 4 Team of the Season players? Many great persons have failed to predict this answer, concluding we will never find the great answer until that event actually occurs. Ladies and gentlemen, that event occurs today. 2,000 FIFA points. 17 great British pounds in hope of a Team of the Season player. My fellow viewers, I will now leave you with live commentary of this glorious event. Oh, the tension. The tension is building. Oh, I'm nervous. I rarely do this, but I'm going to close my eyes for this bit.
Okay, I'm not looking. There we go, it's popped up, and I don't even know what it is. It could be anything.
Okay. Come on. Yes! It might not be a Team of the Season, but it's Schwarzer. That's not bad, actually. Because although I wasted £17 on FIFA points, Mark Schwarzer plays for Fulham, and Fulham is a club I support, so that's not actually that bad, I guess. I guess I might have expected something a little bit better from 2,000 FIFA points. But still, not bad. And we've got Raptors, okay. Still in my club, actually. Still everyone in my club. Welcome to the team, guys. Right, guys, here we are again, 1,300 FIFA points. I've decided now that every week when there's a new Team of the Season, I'm going to spend a tenner on packs, unless there's that really crap Team of the Season, like, I don't know, Saudi Arabian League. Is there a Saudi Arabian League? I don't know, but I won't buy one if there is one. I'm only going to spend, like, maybe 30 quid or something like that on probably the Liga BBVA team, because that's probably going to be the best one, and I love the BBVA League. It's so cool! Anyway, I'm pumped to get a Team of the Season. I really, really want Balotelli or Di Natale. I know that's what everyone will say. I'm not too fussed about Cavani, but I would want Cavani as well. But if I get a Team of the Season, I'll be so happy. Let's see if I can get anyone good. First pack, who are we going to get? Simeo. Yes! Freaking Simeo. Oh dear. Oh dear. Thank you, EA. Thank you for giving me a silver player in a gold pack. Not only that, but he is 66 rated, one of the lowest silvers you can get. And he's got 34 pace for a defender. No. No. Oh god, look at that face. Richards. Oh, wait, no, he's in the Premier League, isn't he? Ah, I can use you. Schwarzer! Oh, I just got Schwarzer, didn't I? I got an inform at you, but I'm going to keep you anyway, because you're from my favourite club. Richards, I am going to use you, so I'm going to store you in my club, Nuzio's a right. Oh, wait, no, because I've got Llama. You can be a substitute, it's fine. Let's use this player training on someone. Who should I use it on? There we go. Now Llama's unstoppable. Touch it, Tids. We did, however, get a Serie A player. I'm just saying, that could be a sign. Come on, we got another Serie A player. We're getting all this Serie A stuff, and we're not getting a team of the season. Come on. Alexandre Pato, you're not in Serie A. However, you aren't bad. I'm going to keep you anyways. Considering this is the last pack, I'm going to do a nose pack. Because people say if you do it with your nose, you get better luck. So, you guys ready? Nose pack. Go for it. Zanetti. You're not Serie A. No, wait, you are Serie A, I mean. But you're not in Team of the Season. Look, they're trolling me right now. They're giving me all the Serie A players that aren't in Team of the Season. Oh my god. Ah! However, I'm going to open one more pack with coins. Because I've got 35,000 coins now. And I can feel it. I'm getting closer. We did get another Serie A. Just a few more packs with coins. Trust me. I promise. Nyeh. Oh, we got Nyeh. We got Nyeh. Might not be a team of the season, but I'm satisfied. Doesn't he go for like 40,000 coins? I think I'm going to keep Nyeh. See you later, Buffon, mate. I don't know how much you go for. Someone's going to pick you up at like 15,000 or something and see what happens. Right, guys, this is now the new edition of the team. A few changes. We've got Schwartz in goal, Terry at the back. We've still got Asawaketa, even though we've got Reese. However, Asawaketa has better stats. We've still got Huth. It's team of the season, love! I've upgraded stats a little bit. Zanetti. I cannot believe I've got this team and in Division 5. I bet people are going to look at this team and go, how are you still in Division 5? You must be terrible. In a way, yes, that's true. But in another way, I'm just lucky. Nice ball into Fernando Llorente! Oh, that was a spastic save. Did you see that save? Oh, Valencia! Yes! Make the mistake, you get punished by Valencia.
Finish him!
Oh!
Finish him!
Yes! Thank you.
Finish him!
Oh my god! Pato! Pato! How did you miss twice, Pato? Okay, you got another chance. Oh no, Pato! Come on, don't mess up again! Why can I never score? Oh, there we go. Way! Just like that, we made him rage quit. Game, guys. Good game. Man of match was Valencia. Our worst player was Llama. Anyway, I think I want to get some more British players. I think I want to get a new CDM that is in the Premier League. So, let's go find one. A cheap CDM. Well, I think I'm going to get Tiote. He seems to be the best player I can find. Tiote, welcome to the club. 8 games remaining. I'm pretty sure we can get the top of the division. We only need to win 2 more games out of 8. I'm pretty sure we're able to do that, guys. Come on. Good delivery. Not bad. Fernando Llorente can never... What the fuck? Tasha Labba Labba, what was that? Are you trying to kill the crowd? Alexandre Pato to someone free in the middle. Valencia... Oh, Pato. Pato, you're being really bad at the moment. You miss everything. Oh! Just when I was giving you crap, Alexandre Pato. Shabba labba labba crosses it in. Oh! Oh, I thought that was an own goal. Well done, Tarap. 2-0 up. Oh, is he playing it round the back now? You're playing it round the back. Oh, what? Is it because you're losing? You're getting upset. Oh! Pato's through! Due to another mistake by the opposition! Surely a goal! Pato! Pato, what the? That wasn't even on target again! Pato, what is wrong with you? See, I might even quick sell you. If you keep up this bad form, I'm quick selling you. Pato, this is it. This is one of your last chances. Okay. Okay, I was on target that time. Yes! Fernando Llorente scores for Lemonakers FC! 3-0 in the first half, come on! Yep, made two people rage quit again. Oh no, our worst players. Oh wait, no, our worst player was Schwarzer. But our worst outfield player was Lahm and Huth, the two German players. Lahm, you're not doing so well. Come on, I don't want to quick sell you. Okay, we're officially promoted. However, we can win one more game to win the Division 5 title. And if we win the Division 5 title, we receive 2,000 coins. And if we just get promoted, we win 1,600 coins. Before we go, let's check how our stuff is selling. No one seems to be bidding on anything yet. But that's okay, apart from that guy. Good games today, Lemonators. Let's grab a team photo, shall we?